So I'm here at Kaiser, and the ER doctor told me she think I just coincidentally got a virus or something, nothing related to corona. I just so happened to get sick last week when everybody getting sick. So I'm like, okay, we'll run a test and give me a name for it. There's a name, it's a treatment. In the meantime, she going over and over how they not testing folks unless they got a fever, unless because they so short on tests. So I did have a slight fever this morning, but it went away an hour later. The day I needed something to stay, if that was going to give me a test. Anyways, I don't really think I got corona either. That's not the point. The point is I got insurance. I got shortness of breath, chest aches and shit, cold symptoms. What do I got to be dead? So now I'm here. I'm hearing them calling code, whatever colors, right? And ambulances is coming. And I'm like, wait a minute. They got sick people here. Shit. Run my test. Give me my meds and send me the fuck home. I rehab at home on my own couch. I can't get no sicker at home. But I might fuck around and really get sick up in here. Because some people walking around with masks and suits on. And some people ain't even got gloves on. They got sick people here. Send me home.